sort is also known as partition exchange sort. Among all sorting algorithms, it is widely accepted that quicksort is one of the most efficient. The method selects a pivot element, which ideally is an element whose correct position is near the middle of the dataset when it is already sorted. Elements on either side are moved so that the items on one side of the pivot element are smaller than the set observation, whereas the other side are larger. This means that the pivot element is already in its correct position. The idea is based on the concept of partitioning. The same process is then applied recursively to the parts of the dataset. For example, on both sides of the pivot element until the dataset is sorted.
Merge sort is dividing the n element sequence into two subsequences of size n over 2 elements, depending whether n is even or odd. It sorts the two subsequences recursively using merge sort. Merge the two subsequences to form one long sorted sequence. If using an extra space, is of no concern, then merge sort is an excellent choice. It is simple to implement and the only stable O(n) log n sorting algorithm. When stability is required, merge sort is the general purpose sorting algorithm of choice.
Heap sort is the first sorting algorithm that made use of data structure in its design. The algorithm runs in O(n) of log n, worst case and average case time. Heap sort begins by building a heap out of a data set and then removing the large item and then placing it at the end of the partially sorted array. Removing the largest item, it reconstructs the heap, removes the largest remaining item, and places it in the next open position from the end of the partially sorted array. This is repeated until there is no item left in the heap and the sorted array is full. Elementary implementations require two arrays, one to hold the heap and the other to hold the sorted elements.
Thank you. I'm actually having a hard time with these papers. I'm trying to sort them out, but there are too many to sort. So, do you got any methods you can teach me and how to sort them?
Yes.
And how did that go?